Okay guys, so this is the finished product. It took me almost 2 hours, a little bit over 2 hours to put it together because it's a lot of paying attention to details, taking all the screws and nuts, bolts and all of that. So that just takes a little bit of the time. So let's go ahead and take a look at the dash. So this is MXK10, the fifth generation for ZX10R. So this is the initial look of it. This is the default. I didn't make any changes to it. Man, love it, love it. So that's like the old school tachometer, but it's in like an analog and you can like basically go through the mode. This is in the night mode, so you can go ahead and change that. So basically as you do your select button, you go to the settings and then you go to your settings again. And then on the display, you'll be able to, so the first option is riding mode. You can change that to the road, or you can change that to track, which it shows you up here. So if you pay attention, road and track. Come on, focus camera. So, and then you can change that to the new one. So this was the analog, and you can change that to digital. So this is the digital one. So that's how the digital looks like. So basically that's just like a Yamaha and all that, it revs this way. Guys, what you see in the camera is flaking. It's not like that in real Bolson. You all have that, the traction control, power modes, the launch control, the engine braking, the kips, the quick shifter up and down, the eco, and recording for track. Also on this one, you can get a track mode and road. So again, I'll show you guys how that works. You go to display, you go change road, and then you go to track, it'll changes to track. And then guys, with that being said, and then to go back, you can go all the way back here, like just toggle down on your menu and just go down, or you can go to your lap button over here. So press lap and that goes back. See, I'm pressing lap. It goes to previous model. So for brightness, you can change that to day mode and night mode. So the brightness, I have it on automatic. But if you turn up to automatic, you can fix that. So let's say go back to display. When you go back to display, you can have that, the color, when you're, it's manual, you can change the color to, come on camera, focus. So you can change the color to night. So this is the night mode. Once you click on it, that's the day mode. Let me see if I can get the camera to focus on this. It's really, come on, there we go. So let me go on the actual dash. There we go. This is the day mode, which I kind of like it though. This is the day mode, and the night mode would be display again. You go to day, and this is the night. So, but when you have it on, this is the night mode. But when you have it on automatic, that'll basically just change. Let's say if you are driving towards the sunset, it'll change the color, just like your car changing high beam to low beam. So pretty much this is it, guys. So this is the dash. It's a little bit pricey. So let me know in the comment section down below what you think about this. And if you guys live in San Francisco Bay Area, I'll be able to do this job for you. I'm gonna only charge you $300 to do this or any modification to your bike. Let me know in the comment section down below. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And as always, drive safe and make sure you wear your mask at all times. Talk to you later.